When we come out and play gigs and write set lists for you guys, we try to take everybody into consideration because I know we got some fucking old school, like old school thing. Y'all want to hear the old shit? Yeah, you look old. I know what you want. I can tell by looking at you. If you're fucking bald, you got a minivan key in your back pocket, I'm with you, brother. I've got you. But my favorite thing about being in the Foo Fighters is when we play songs that everyone fucking sings along to. I like it when everybody sings. Y'all want to sing a song? You want to fucking, we can sing a song if you want. Together. Perfect harmony. Alright. Let's try this one out. And then there's like fucking 20 more we can sing along. Up there. Alright, let's do it. Old school fans might remember this shit. And for the youngins, who've never been to a Foo Fighters show? Who's never been to a Foo Fighters show? Let me see it. Where the fuck you been, man? 26 years, you couldn't come to one goddamn show, right? All right. Well, guess what? I'm glad you waited. If you don't know this song, look at the old bald motherfucker next to you with the minivan keys in his pocket. And just do what he does. That's right. It'll sound good if we do it together. It's called My Hero. It sounds like this.
Too lonely now to talk about. Take those pictures down and shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, race it around.
Sing it out.
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes.
That's what I'm talking about, like that.
Don't the best to them, read it out. While the rest of them peter out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. That evidence, race it around.